Dear friends, so here we are going to understand the SAE rating of lubricant. We already discussed about the lubricants, its need, its types. We also discussed about the different good properties which required in a lubricant. So here we are going to understand the SAE rating of lubricant. So, the long form of SAE is nothing but the Society of Automotive Engineers. SAE is nothing but the Society of Automotive Engineers. These ratings classify the lubricating oils according to their viscosity. So, this particular worldwide SAE rating is there, which is generally used to classify the lubricating oils according to their viscosity level. So, the method assigns a number to an oil whose viscosity at a given temperature falls in a certain range. So this is one of the standard methodology to assign a particular number to describe the oil itself with the help of their viscosity, which is at a given temperature falls in a certain range. So suppose in order to assign the number, two temperatures are used as a reference. So in the case of this particular SAE, as a reference, there are always use of two temperature. One is minus 18 degree Celsius, or it is nothing but in 0 degree Fahrenheit, and the 99 degree Celsius, that is nothing but 210 degree Fahrenheit. Okay, so these are the basic reference of the temperature. One is minus 18 degree Celsius and another one is a positive 99 degree Celsius. So, suppose oil defined in terms of viscosity at minus 18 degree Celsius, such as, suppose the oil viscosity we have to define as minus 18 degree Celsius. So, how we can define in the form of SAE? So, such as SAE 5W. So, SAE 5W is nothing but minus 18 degree Celsius of the oil viscosity. So, similarly, 10W and 20W, these all grades which indicates or which provide a starting in cold climates easily. So, such kind of grades oils are always useful in the region or where the starting is required in the cold climates easily, and in that particular situation or in that particular region, such kind of oil like SAE 5W, 10W and 20W grades are useful. Okay, so this is one of the example to identify the grade of this particular lubricant. And similarly, the oil defined in terms of viscosity at positive 99 degree Celsius. So here is 18 degree Celsius, and this kind of oil is useful in the case of the region where the temperature is very low, which provides the starting in cold climates easily. And similarly, the viscosity is at higher side, plus 99 degree Celsius, such as we can define the oil grade with the help of the SAE 20, 30, 40 and 50 grades. So if you concentrate on these particular two things here, we have used WWW for the grades which have to use in the cold climates. But here there is no any kind of a subordinate letter over this particular number. Only SAE 20, 30, 40, 50 grades are there and work satisfactorily in the normal and hot climates. So as per the requirement of that particular region or the atmosphere, we have to use this particular grade of the SAE rating. Generally, this kind of a SAE rating grades lubricants can be used, or the oil can be used in the normal and hot climates. So these numbers merely classify the oils and are not indicators of the oil quality. Okay, so generally these two numbers, so SAE 5W, SAE 20, these numbers are merely classify the oils, but these are not indicators of the oil quality. We can't understand what about the quality of oil with the help of these two grades. These are the only grades with the help of the grades we can understand in the cold starting, which or the in the cold climate, which oil we have to use in the summer climates, which oil we have to use, which grades oil we have to use, but it not indicate the quality of the oil. So the some oils called the multigrade oils, which are developed to exhibit more than one viscosity at different temperature. For example, some multigrade oils are there like SAE 20W/50. So this kind of oil we can use for the cold climates as well as for the hot climates also. So oil has the viscosity equal to SAE 20W at minus 18 degrees Celsius and viscosity equal to SAE 50W at 99 degrees Celsius, or only SAE 50. We can use this particular oil in the both cases. So I hope you understood the meaning of this SAE rating of lubricant. Society of Automotive Engineers. So always the oil is graded with this particular SAE rating. So thank you so much for watching the session.